Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey, guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Marky, and in today's video, we're going to be heading to the SpongeBob EXE dimension. That's right, guys, one of the scariest dimensions ever. I mean ever. And if you guys actually want to go ahead and head to this dimension, you'll need 10 sponge blocks, and you want to place 2 of them just like that, guys. Then you'll need fur red wool. You want to place 1 of those on each side of your sponge just like that, guys. Now after you have done that, you just want to go ahead and jump on up, and then you just want to go ahead and place 3 sponge, so 1, 2, 3, and then 1 red wool on top. Now you just want to go ahead and jump on down, and then place 3 on this side, guys, and then 2 in the middle, and then 1 red wool on the edge, guys, and boom, you are finished. Now you can go ahead and jump on down and take a look at this absolutely amazing, beautiful, epic frame you have just created. And also, make sure to hit that big red subscribe button right below this video and that thumbs up button if you have not already. Now you just want to go ahead and like this baby up, and wow, don't that look absolutely amazing? Now it's time to face our fears and go and see SpongeBob EXE, guys. And hopefully he does not strangle us with his little sponge hands. And oh my god, what the heck? What the heck are you doing, villager zombie? Boom, take that, bro. Don't come at me like that. But whoa, right there's his house. And oh my god, I think I see something moving around in the window, guys. I'm not for sure what it is, but it is really freaking me out right now, guys. Like, it is super freaking me out, and I'm not for sure what to do. Oh my god, Spider-Man, back off me, Spider-Man. Boom, take that. Whoa, why would Spider-Man even be underwater? That don't make any sense, guys. That don't make any sense at all. But let's go ahead, and let's head on in to SpongeBob EXE's house. SpongeBob EXE, are you in here? Are you in here, SpongeBob EXE? You're in the kitchen, ain't you? Whoa, there for a minute, I thought he was cooking up some EXE Krabby Patties. SpongeBob EXE, are you in here? You gonna jump out of the TV set, ain't you? Oh, no, he isn't. Well, it would've been cool if he would've, though. It would've been cool if he would've, if he would've jumped out. Let's go ahead and head up the staircase. SpongeBob EXE, are you here? You're gonna be up here, ain't you? Oh, my God, he is. Oh, my God, he is. And oh, my God, there's a bunch of them. There's a bunch of them. Oh, my God. Whoa, which one should I fight? There's just too many of them. Boom, take that, SpongeBob EXE. Oh my god, which one hit me? Which one of you guys hit me? Come on, out yourselves. Out yourselves. Which one was it? Oh my god, it was you. It was you, wasn't it? Boom, take that, SpongeBob EXE. Boom, right to the head. Boom, you're the mean one. You're the mean SpongeBob EXE. Actually, they're probably all mean because they are all actually SpongeBob EXEs. So you know what? I'm just going to have to go ahead and blow them all up. And I'm going to do it from below. I'm going to blow every single SpongeBob EXE in that room to smithereens. And then maybe they get their license from Mrs. Puff. Hopefully, guys. And then they win that cool boat. And then they start selling chocolate bars and become a multi-millionaires. And then they start taking old ladies out to fancy restaurants. And it'll really change your life. So I'm really doing this for the best of you guys. So I just want you guys to understand that. You just hit me for the last time, SpongeBob EXE. You hear me? Oh my god, no he didn't. No he didn't, because he hit me again. And oh my god, they hit me while I'm blowing them up. What's the odds of that, guys? What is the odds of that? And oh my god. Wow, they are still alive, guys. I cannot believe this. We have a huge infestation of SpongeBob EXE in this dimension, and I'm going to make them extinct. Are you guys ready to go extinct? All I gotta do is hit you guys a few thousand times and kill you guys, and then you guys just disappear and come back and kill me. So you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and leave you guys alone. But it was pretty amazing how we actually landed in Squidward's house. He's probably so upset right now because we woke him up during his sleep. And he's just really upset, guys. But if you guys did enjoy this video, please make sure to go ahead and hit that big red subscribe button right below this video. And thumbs it up, guys. And until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.